In related to Siddharth Pathani's statement to CBI and Enforcement Directorate, your channel has gained access to that. And some of the key highlights of that statement suggest that Siddharth Pathani has told these agencies that SSR, that Sushant Singh Rajput, asked him to delete data from drive of his phone and perhaps his laptop as well. And that Sushant was disturbed after Disha Salian's death just a week before his demise happened on June 14th. This is what Siddharth Pathani seems to have told investigating agencies. Arunil has more inputs on this story. Arunil, what all do we know about Siddharth Pathani's statement to the CBI and ED?
Well, Siddharth Pathani, the person who was staying in the very house and he's been seen as a so-called accomplice of Riya Chakravarti as well. He's been interrogated extensively by Enforcement Directorate as well as the CBI. With the CBI, it's been since the last 5 days. And some key points that come up are basically Siddharth Pathani has told the investigative agencies that Sushant Singh Rajput was disturbed after the death of Disha Salian, and he called the manager of Cornerstone as well. Because Shruti Bodhi had suffered a leg injury, Disha Salian had managed Sushant Singh Rajput in a few days, in fact, before the lockdown had started as well. So he was disturbed. He told Siddharth Pathani to delete some of the content from his hard drive and laptop as well. And another important point that Siddharth Pathani has made is like, when they discovered the bottle remains of actor Sushant Singh Rajput, basically tied to a fan, it was Neetu, the sister of Sushant Singh Rajput, and OP Singh's wife. She had also called at that time, and mm-hmm. Siddharth Pathani basically saying that when the call came, it was OP Singh who was directing Neetu, telling her to get the body down so that if at all any life is remaining, Sushant Singh Rajput could be saved. And because of that, only Pathani is saying that he got the body down. Dipesh Sawant cut the thread with a cut the basically the kurta okay. with his knife, and then the body was got down, and Siddharth Pathani tried to give him CPR, but he couldn't be revived. So these are two important developments.
All right. Thanks very much, Arunil, for getting us all those details on Siddharth Pathani's statement. We'll track the latest with you later as well. For the moment, we have to take a very quick break here. Back in a moment.